Hello everyone. In this video, we are going to analyze that how we can find the derivative of 3 to the power x. So first of all, we will write y is equal to 3 to the power x. Clearly, it's not e to the power x or x to the power x. So here we have to take logarithm because the variable is in the power. So I will take logarithm both the sides. So I will have ln y is equal to x times ln 3. I'm using the identity that log base a b to the power x is equal to x times log of b base a. So this is the identity that I am using over here. So this x, when I'm taking the logarithm, it's coming over here. Next is I'm going to take the derivative with respect to x. So we will have d over dx of ln y is equal to d over dx of x times ln 3. Now here I will use chain rule. Derivative of ln y is going to be 1 over y, and then here we will have dy over dx. So I am applying chain rule. Please watch the video on chain rule if you haven't watched it so far. Next is, here we are going to see this ln 3 is a constant that we have got. So derivative that we will get over here, derivative of x is 1. So 1 times ln 3 is ln 3 only. And then there is nothing else. Next step would be dy over dx is equal to y times ln 3. It implies that dy over dx is equal to 3 to the power x times ln 3. So we got our answer. Now this, when I was thinking about it, I thought, is it there a way that we can generalize the formula for this? So let's generalize the formula. Suppose if I have got y is equal to a to the power x, where a is a constant. So first thing that we are going to do, we are taking log both the sides. So natural log ln y is equal to x times ln a. This is what we have got. One important thing that we are assuming that this a is positive. This is a very important thing. Next, we will take the derivative both the sides. So we will get 1 over y times dy over dx is equal to ln a. Next step, dy over dx is equal to y times ln a, which is equal to a to the power x times ln a. So this is what our derivative is going to be. Here the assumptions are that a is greater than 0 and rest will fall into place. So I hope you enjoyed watching this video. You learned. If you have really enjoyed and you are learning from this channel, please share it with your friends. Ask them to subscribe it so that we all can learn from it. Thank you for watching.